hole in the ground. Digging a soul hole in the ground, so big a soul around it was. There was I digging it deep. It was flat at the bottom and the sides were steep. So along comes the broke and the bowler, which he lifted and scratched his head. Oh, it looked fairly old, poured him in his soul, and he said, "Do you mind if I make a suggestion? Don't dig there, dig it elsewhere. You're digging it round and it ought to be square. The shape of it's wrong and it's much too long, and you can't put a hole where a hole don't belong." I asked, what a liberty. I nearly bashed him right in the bowler. Well, there was I, snooty me old, shoveling earth. For all that I was worth, I wasn't. There was him, standing up there, so grand and official, with his nose in the air. So I gave him a look and a sigh, and I leaned on the shovel and sighed. Oh, I let me back, and every took a drag, I replied, "Well, I just couldn't bear to dig it elsewhere. I'm digging it round, cause I don't want to swear. Disagree, it doesn't bother me, cause that's the place where the hole's gonna be." Well, there we were, discussing the old hole in the ground. So big a sort of round it was, it's not there now. The ground's all flat, and beneath it is a bloke in the bowler hat. And that's that.